Hello friends, welcome to the Power BI tutorial series. In this tutorial we will see how we insert the button in our Power BI desktop application and how we utilize one of the property or one of the action of this insert button as a web URL action in Power BI. That these two things we are going to see. So first we will see like how we insert the button in Power BI, then how we utilize one of the action method called web URL in Power BI. So let's go to the Power BI desktop application. So this was the visualization which we created in the last tutorial, where what we did, we inserted the text button and the shapes and the images. So we have done all these things in the previous tutorial. So before proceeding with this tutorial, I recommend you please go to the part 23 of this tutorial series and see like how we utilize all this, because this tutorial is depend on that tutorial. So let's understand. So basically this is the here in the insert, when you will click on that insert tab, here you will see the button. And when we can see like there are different type of buttons available, like left arrow, right arrow, reset, back. So these all are the button available here. So we will see like how these buttons works and how it is useful for the Power BI desktop application. So what I will do, first I will take the left arrow button. So just click on this. So once we click, we can see here it is. So I will take it down, and what I will do, I will increase it. And like we can see here, this button is non-action method because this does not contain any action. Like if I will click, it is not, nothing is there. And how we can see that, like in the visualization you will see here there is a one action, property is there, and that property is off. So that's why it is not applicable for this one. Now let's, instead of left arrow, what I do, I take the back button. So once I will take this, like let's click on this back button, so and take it down, and what I will do, I will increase the size. And it is a actionable method because here, see, when I hover on this, so it is saying like control plus click here to go back to the previous page in this report. And once we see the property of this back button, we can see this action method is the on, like this property is on. So this action method contain the action method, and that is the back. So what it is saying, it is saying like once we will click control plus click, we will do, then it will go to the previous page in this report. So what is the main of the previous page? So we know all these are, whatever we are showing in the Excel, we call it as a sheet, but in the Power BI we call it as a page. So it is saying when you will click on this, it will go back to the previous page in this report. So suppose first I am going to the page 2, just see here, I went to the page 2, and from the page 1, when I will click on this, like control and click, it will go to the page 2. Let's click. So control and click. So when I click, we can see like it went to the page 2 page. And now what I will do, I will click on the filter on the visualization. And when I go back on the page 1 and I click, so what was the last page I came? It was the filter on the visualization. So control click, we will do. It will navigate us to the that respective page. So in that way, this insert buttons works in the Power BI desktop application. And now we will see what is the web URL in Power BI. So basically, like as the name indicate, web URL in the sense, like if we give particular website or something web URL, so once we will click on that, it will navigate us to that particular the web URL. So how we do that? So like currently I have taken all these images. So we have seen like these are the images, and these images, we can see these images also contain the property called action, and this is currently, this is action is the off. So what I can do, we can give like action method to this image. So what I will do, I will on it, like I turn on, and when I expand this property, we can see what type of the action you want. So I want the action as a web URL. We can see there are different type of the action method available. So I will select the web URL, and when I select the web URL, we have to give a particular web URL. So already I have taken of my YouTube channel URL. So what I do, I just copy here, and here tooltip is also there. So what I will do, just सब्सक्राइब टू यूट्यूब चैनल. सो इफ आई विल क्लिक ऑन दिस आई विल लाइक क्लिक आउटसाइड. सो वंस आई विल गो हेयर एंड वी कैन सी लाइक सब्सक्राइब टू यूट्यूब चैनल एंड हेयर इफ आई विल कंट्रोल इन द क्लिक आई विल डू इट विल नेविगेट अस टू द पर्टिकुलर लाइक यू आर एल विच वी हैव गिवन. सो इट इज शोइंग like my YouTube channel here. So it is navigating us to the particular YouTube channel. Now next what I do, let's take like for this image also I will give some action method. So let's click on this and how we give, obviously like in the property we have to on it like action method on, and in the action once I click on the like web URL here we have to give the web URL and like follow to my page. So this one I have given, and if I click outside and I hover on this, we can see that tooltip is saying follow to my page, and if I click on this one it is taking us to that particular like page or website which I have given there. So in this scenario this web URL works into the Power BI desktop application. So like in this way we can explore more like how these buttons works, and in the coming tutorials we will see like there are different type of action method is given like page navigate, bookmark and all these things. So we will see all these things in the coming tutorial. So for this tutorial that's it. If you have any question or doubt, please comment. Thank you.